Well done, Spyro! I hope you know what lies in store for you. Gnasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Gnasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Gnasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Beetle it.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Gnasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Thank you.
thank you for rescuing me.
Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
toast, Nork!
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Gnasty Gnork?
Gnasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Gnasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.